It's a good example. Like, love. Love is worth saving.
I don't know love.
My name is Carol Rosin. In 1974, after being a sixth grade school teacher, I was introduced to the late Dr. Wernher von Braun in the U.S., the father of rocketry. In my first meeting with him during that first 3.5 hours, he said to me, "Carol, you will stop the weaponization of space." And I said, teachers don't stop until June. He said, "No, you have to understand, this is February. And we have to prevent the weaponization of space because there is a lie being told to everyone that the weaponization of space is now first being based upon the evil empire, the Russians. There are many enemies," he said, "against whom we're going to build this space-based weapon system, the first of whom was the Russians, which was existing at that time. Then there would be terrorists. Then there would be third world countries. Now we call them rogue nations or nations of concern. Then there would be asteroids." And then he would repeat to me over and over.